Answer me, ladies and gentlemen, answer me. How many of you all love to listen a good story? Remember, हम जब छोटे थे तो रात में हमारी दादी या हमारी मम्मियां हमें सुनाती थी कहानी. Remember? Today, ladies and gentlemen, I would like to give you a short way, a great way that how you can write a story so that you can engage people. How you can depict your story, how you can tell your story to the audience so that people would love to listen to you. What are some techniques, what are some tricks that you should inculcate or add in your speech or in your story so that people would love to listen to your speech, so that people will feel engaged? Ladies and gentlemen, always remember that a speech consists of three main factors. What? Three main factors, which is opening, then body, then conclusion. Opening, body, conclusion. First, आपकी स्पीच में तीन पार्ट होने चाहिए. दूसरी चीज, which is also extremely important, is that you should do something in first 30 seconds of your speaking so that people feel engaged. 30 सेकेंड में आपकी इस कहानी में कुछ ऐसा होना चाहिए जिस वजह से आपकी जो ऑडियंस है वो आपको सुनने के लिए बेकाबू हो जाए, सुनने के लिए तड़प जाए. For example, you can start your speech by a prop, by showing a red paper. And then audience is glued that what the speaker is going to do next. But for example, maybe you can start a speech by saying that I was right there on the top of my building. I was about to jump. But she came and she changed my decision. Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to tell you the decision later on in my speech. Getting back on what I'm trying to say here is, you should do something to engage. So, two things are. Pehli cheez, opening, body, conclusion. And second is, you should engage your audience in first 30 seconds, ladies and gentlemen. First 30 seconds. Thank you so much for listening my videos, for watching me. Lots of love. Bye.